this week on Point Blank Outdoors.
Are you excited yet?
Yeah.
Good.
I think my heart skipped a few beats. Good job, sweetheart. Oh, that's the one I was waiting for.
Go get him. Watch the spurs. Get a hold of him.
Hey folks, welcome to this week's show. I'm Mark Hickam. On this week's episode, we're having a lot of fun. We're taking two kids out for the youth turkey season right here in Western New York. First hunt, Brian's taking his son Braden, my nephew, headed to the woods to see if he can put the hammer down on a big old longbeard. On the second hunt, Randy's taking his granddaughter out, Haley, and they're having a great time in the blind and they're looking to do the same thing. Welcome to Point Blank Outdoors. This is Point Blank Outdoors. Point Blank Outdoors is fueled by Dead Ringer, archery, shotgun, and tactical. There will be blood. Kischel's Scents and Lures. Get Kischel's, get results. VK Plastics, makers of the world's strongest coat hanger. And Tacticam, built for hunters by hunters. Tacticam, share your hunt. Closed captioning provided by Steelhead Run Recreation Area, located on the shores of Lake Erie, nestled in the heart of world-renowned trout fishing.
What's up?
Come on, man, come on. We got turkeys to kill.
He was running a little late this morning.
Just exhausting.
3 a.m. comes real quick when you're a little whippersnapper. We got turkeys to kill. Let's get it done.
Let's do this.
What's the plan this morning, boys?
Get the biggest turkey we can find.
Well, the way the weather forecast is not looking too good, but it's really hard to beat what we did last year. Go back to the same spot. We saw a couple nice birds there, and hopefully we get one to cooperate. What do you
hopefully.
Think? Turkey's been tough in New York the last few years, so.
I'll be okay if Junior don't fall asleep.
No promises. Let's tear it up.
Thank you.
This portion of today's show brought to you by Advanced Takedown Tree Stands. Changing the rules on hanging tree stands. Advanced Takedown Tree Stands. In the world of whitetail deer hunting, the scrape is certainly the single most important form of communication. Kischel's realized this 25 years ago, and they developed the single most effective mock scrape kit on the market today. Glandular secretions from the preorbital, tarsal, and interdigital glands, along with enhancements for long-lasting performance, this mock scrape kit will stack the odds in your favor, especially when used in conjunction with the bacteria-free, pathogen-free scent granule. Use the mock scrape kit to take inventory on your property to put more deer under your stand and ultimately more bucks on the ground. Kischel Scents and Lures. Same game, new rules. Point Blank Outdoors is powered by Scent Crusher. Scent off, game on. Outdoor Edge quality knives for all your outdoor adventures. Setting the Hook fishing apparel with Stay Dry technology while you're setting the hook. Cirrus wind indicators, the most sensitive and responsive wind indicator ever developed. And Land Management Services, home of the PBO Hammer Mix. This portion of today's show brought to you by Tacticam. Built for hunters, by hunters. Tacticam, share your hunt. Welcome back, everybody. We're hunting with Braden Hitcomb during the youth season right here in Western New York.
Get him again. Okay, go get him. Get up and run after him.
Lay your gun down.
Go get him. Watch the spurs. Get a hold of him.
He wasn't going to come any closer.
No, that was it.
Beautiful.
Oh, wow.
That bird came from a half a mile.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, man. He couldn't take it.
Good deal. Hey, let's go see what he's got.
Got my bird.
Yes, he did. I tell you what, we were very worried this morning. We've been watching this field and seeing this long deer come in, and there was nothing close. Mark hit that call, and I tell you what, that thing gobbled like 300 yards away. We're like, there's no way, and that thing cut the distance in half right now. Mark got that call, so we talked him right in. He came to this field, he saw these decoys, and he just came in on a rail, man. Reed, you put a hell of a shot on, buddy. That was a long shot. What do you say, first day New York youth season? Season's just getting kicked off, and you just got your second long beard ever. Good job.
Same field, too.
This same field. We're calling the spray the spot now. All right, let's see what else we can do.
Are you sick of finding your gear in the bottom of the closet? Well, so are we. Then we found VK Plastics, makers of the world's strongest coat hanger. VK Plastics has engineered a coat hanger that will support all our gear and just about anything else, such as military or tactical, law enforcement, firefighters' turnout gear, and even dive gear. Each one of these has 100 plus pound shear strength. Heck, we've even hung a few deer off them. VK Plastics USA, makers of the world's strongest coat hanger.
Point Blank Outdoors is driven by Cherokee Sports, solutions for the sportsman, Cherokee Sports. Advanced Takedown Tree Stands, changing the rules on hanging stands, Advanced Takedown Stands. Bay Rat Lures, 100% American made, fishing makes life better. USA Trail Cameras, innovation, design, quality. And Monster Meal, attract, nourish, enjoy. Monster Meal for whitetail deer.
Hey folks, welcome back. Now Braden just proved that our lucky corner could produce a bird for the second year in a row. The old boy made a great shot. He's got a bird over his shoulder. He's headed for the truck. Now we're going to jump in the blind with Randy and his granddaughter Haley. Randy too has done some great scouting. He's got the birds located. It's just a matter of time before they're front and center.
Well, good morning. We're set up. It's the youth turkey season. We're here in New York. We've got my daughter Amanda and we've got Haley, my granddaughter, here with us. We're going to get her first turkey, we hope today. It's her first turkey hunt. We're just gonna set up here and see what happens. Got the Cherokee decoys out in front of us. 870 shotgun ready to go. Now we just need a bird to come along. Haley's gonna get her first turkey, we hope. All right, we're gonna wait quietly until daylight now, so stick to them. What did we hear?
Turkey.
We heard a gobble already this morning, so that's good. We know they're in the area. Are you excited yet?
Yeah.
Good.
I think my heart skipped a few beats.
Hey, hunts, and he's just following the hens around. We just need him to come back up. We're gonna sit here quiet and patient, but Haley's done a great job.
This portion of today's show brought to you by Outdoor Edge Quality Knives for all your outdoor adventures.
I can't say enough about the trauma broadhead from Dead Ringer.
Smoked this bird, he didn't go 20 yards.
Absolutely devastating.
I tell you what, they don't take those traumas very well.
The trauma's bad news, baby.
We'll put this little bad boy to work real soon.
Does not like that trauma.
As you can see, they don't go very far with a hole like that.
Dead Ringer sights and broadheads. There will be blood.
It's going to take more than a Band-Aid to fix that wound.
This portion of today's show brought to you by Cirrus Wind Indicator, the most sensitive and responsive wind indicator ever developed.
Hey folks, welcome back. Now when we last left you, that pesky old hen was dragging that gobbler off just like they always do. But she's made an about face, she's coming back in, and that big old gobbler's in tow.
Awesome.
Good job, sweetheart. Oh, that's the one I was waiting for.
You did perfect. You couldn't have done a better job at all.
You did so good.
Well, good morning. We're sitting up here with the results of Haley's first ever turkey hunt. What did you think of your first turkey experience?
Excited.
You're excited about it?
I didn't know what to do.
Well, you did very well. You pulled the trigger and dumped the bird right here in his tracks. It was beautiful. And what was the problem when we first started this morning? He came up, but what happened?
He walked away.
He walked away, but you did the perfect thing. You didn't rush the shot. You stayed patient. We kept working the calls. The bird came back up through. 23 yards from the blind, one shot and down he went. So very proud of you. You did an awesome job, beautiful turkey. The sun's coming out, it's gonna be a gorgeous day. We're gonna finish getting packed up out of here, head to the house and start sharing pictures with the rest of the world. So you're watching Point Blank Outdoors, stay tuned for more.
You know, this week's episode was near and dear to our hearts. We really enjoyed taking the kids out, teaching them all the techniques, giving them all the helpful hints that we have learned over the years, and hopefully pass it on to them, and they become young hunters and stand there right beside us, and we can watch them experience the same great things in the outdoors that we have. Unfortunately, it's all the time we got for this week's show. We'll see you next week, and only God knows what we'll be doing right here on Point Blank Outdoors.
Stir it up.
Get him again, get him again, get him again.
Good job, sweetheart! Oh, that's the one I was waiting for.
You did perfect. You couldn't have done a better job at all with that.